After a disappointing loss to Ohio State, the number 25 Marquette Golden Eagles would regroup Thursday night to take down New Hampshire 58-53 behind two 16-point performances from Chris Otule and Todd Mayo.
We have to get back to how we laid the foundation in the time that we've been here and how we built the foundation in the time we've been here, because somewhere along the way, and I'm at the front of the line, there has become a disconnect in how we function.
While there has been a disconnect through four games this season, Marquette got its usual point production out of the center position Thursday, but against New Hampshire, the scoring was coming from Chris Otule and not Devontae Gardner. Gardner shot an uncharacteristic 16.7% with just 5 points, while Otule finished the night with 16 points, shooting 85.7% from the field.
It seems like for a guy that can't see and really can't shoot, he was 6 of 7 from the field. I know the response. They were all bunnies. Okay. 6 of 7, though.
Marquette had a dismal shooting performance behind the arc, finishing 3 for 22 with the long ball, going 13.6% from downtown on the night. To add another wrinkle to the offense, 6'7" senior Jameel Wilson was bringing the ball up the court and running the offense, playing the point forward. Looking ahead to their next matchup in Tempe, Arizona, Coach Williams gave a quick preview of what the Sun Devils will bring.
They will put us under stress real fast, real quick, and I would anticipate that they would play zone.
Marquette will get their first road test next Monday night against Arizona State. Reporting from the BMO Harris Bradley Center, I'm Mike Santiello, MUTV Sports.